And Rugby Crane Sevens have been drawn in Pool B of the Men's Rugby Sevens Final Olympic Qualification Tournament that is slated for the 19th and 20th of June in Monaco, France. The draws were held at Hotel Hermitage in Monaco.
The Rugby Crane Sevens have this afternoon known their group opponent at the forthcoming Rugby Sevens Final Olympic Qualifier. The Cranes have been placed in Group B that has host France, Hong Kong, Chile and Jamaica. There are two groups and Group A has Samoa, Ireland, Tonga, Zimbabwe and Mexico. The Rugby Crane Sevens is currently in South Africa for the Solidarity Camp with a series of games against South Africa, Kenya and Zimbabwe.
And that's why you've travelled thousands of miles to come here and you know, have a feel of tough rugby, you know, just to make sure that we're in the right frame of mind and right frame physically to be able to compete at the highest level.
12 teams will play at the Olympics and 11 teams have already qualified. The winner in Monaco will get a direct qualification to the 2020 Olympics to be held in Tokyo, Japan in late July. Report compiled by Ramadan Kakoza for the news.
Skips through the tackle. Uganda in four. Another score this game.
Now, as anticipation continues to run high among Ugandan athletes ahead of the 2020 Olympic Games in Tokyo, tonight we bring you Peruth Chemtai, who will be taking part in the 3,000 meters steeplechase. Let's take a look.
This will be Chemtai's second appearance in Olympic Games, having made her first debut in 2016 in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, though she didn't qualify for the finals. Peruth Chemtai, who is undergoing training at Kapchorwa under her coach Ade Ruta, has appeared on a number of national athletics trials at Nambole with a target of lowering her time.
I'm preparing for Olympics. My target is one can run my best, then I come with the gold medal. My target is one can prepare myself. I do enough training with my coach Ruta from Netherlands. I'm so happy. He's coaching me very well. Yeah.
In total, 23 athletes have qualified for Olympic Games, of which 15 are from athletics. Olympic Games are set for 23rd July to 8th August in Tokyo, Japan. Report compiled by Olivia Nakate for the news.